spots and bumps.
Cash for the cotton goods. Cash for the hard goods.
Cash for the soft goods. Cash for the fancy goods.
Cash for the noggins and the piggins and the birkins.
Cash for the hogshead, cask, and dummy joint. Cash for the crabs and the figs and the flies.
Look, what are you talking? What are you talking? What are you talking? What are you talking? What are you talking?
What are you getting?
What are you talking?
You can talk, you can talk. You can figure, you can talk. You can figure, you can figure, you can talk. You can talk, you can talk, 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 talk. Figure, figure, figure. You can talk all you want, but it's different than it was.
Nobody, nobody, but you got another territory.
Like the Model T Ford, made a shuffle, made the people wanna go, wanna get, wanna get, wanna get up and go. 7, 8, 19, 12, 14, 22, 23 miles to the county seat.
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Who's gonna pitch it as a little bitty 2x4 car to store anymore?
What are you talking? What are you talking?
You get it? Not the Model T at all. Take a gander at the store, at the modern store, at the present day store. Present day modern departmentalized grocery store.
What are you talking? What are you talking? What are you talking? What are you talking?
Get
what are you talk, what are you talk, what are you talk?
What do you get?
You can talk, you can figure, you can talk, you can figure, you can talk, 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 figure, 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 you can talk all you want, but it's different than it was.
No, it ain't, but you got another territory.
Why is it you need a biscuit made of shovel? You need it, you need to put the crackers in the patch, in the patch. The you need a biscuit in an airtight sanitary patch, in the cracker barrel. Obsolete.
Crackle Barrel
went out the window when the mail clapped up top Tom on his stove. Changed the approach of a traveling salesman, made it pretty hard.
No, it didn't. No, it didn't. But you got another territory.
Gone. Gone.
Gone with the hogshead, cask, and demijohn. Gone with the sugar barrel, pickle barrel, milk. Gone with the top and the pails and the tears.
Did you ever meet a fellow by the name of Hill?
Hill?
Hill.
Hill?
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 No!
Just a minute, just a minute, just a minute.
Never heard of any salesman, Hill.
Doesn't
know the territory.
He never worries about his
mind.
Or the Cracker Barrel being obsolete. Or the you need a biscuit and an airtight sanitary patch. Or the Model T Ford.
Just a minute, just a minute, just a minute.
Never worries about his mind.
Never worries about his mind.
Or a doggone thing. It's just a baby bell ringing. Well, that's not the moment I say that. That's a terrible thing.
Tell us what's his mind, what's his mind. He's a baby and he doesn't know the territory. Wait, top.
He's a music man.
What?
He's a music man, and he sells clarinets to the kids in the town with the big trombones and the rat-a-tat drums. Big brass bass. The uniforms, too, with the shiny gold braid on the coat and a big red stripe.
Well, I don't know much about bang, but I do know you can't get to live in some of big trombones. No, sir. Mandolin picks, perhaps, and here and there, jewels harp.
Nah, the fella sells bands. Boys' bands. I don't know how he does it, but he lives like a king. And he dallies, and he gathers, and he plucks, and he shines. When the man dances, certainly, boys. What else? The piper pays him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. When the man dances, certainly, boys. What else? The piper pays him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
But he doesn't know the territory.
Cigarettes illegal in this state, sir.
Boy, on board!
All right, now, if you guys are through, I'll tell you all about this Harold Hill.
You really know Harold Hill, sir?
Never met him before in my life, and I can tell you this much. He's giving every one of us a black eye. Once he's worked the town over, the next salesman to arrive, automatically gets tarred and feathered and rode out on the city rail. You think that's funny? Your hair never grows back.
Why should he get rode out of town on the rail?
Because, in order to sell band instruments and instruction books, he has to guarantee to teach the kids to play.
Well?
And to form them into a band, with himself as the leader.
Charlie, what's wrong with that?
He don't know one note from another! What's wrong with that? He can't tell a bass drum from a pipe organ! Why, that's a winter two-bit thimble bigger. When I catch up to him, I'll squeal him so loud.
Well, you're pretty mad, Charlie. I'd sure love to see you catch up to that fella.
Yeah, well, it won't be on this trip. Not in Iowa. Not even the great professor Harold Hill wanted to try to sell those neck bone Hawkeyes out there.
Gentlemen, you intrigue me. I think I'll have to give Iowa a try.
Don't believe I caught your name.
I don't believe I dropped it.
Thank you.
days if you want to go around in drawers all day.
And there I was, the last hospital, and nobody comes to see me. On first I never come, and Cousin Willow never come.
Your Aunt Bertha's dead.
Well, she wouldn't come anyway.
Thank you.
they relied upon the needy water till your parents were caught with the cistern empty on a Sabbath night, and that's trouble. Oh, guess you got lots and lots of trouble. I'm talking about kids in the neighborhood. I'm sure tell young ones picking in the pool all went out before you got trouble, folks. Right here in River City. Trouble with a capital T that runs with the P that stands for pool. Now I know all you folks are right to your parents, and I'm gonna be perfectly frank. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on when they're loafing around that hall? You could be trying out Bebo, trying out Cuban, trying out Tate and Maine, like cigarette beans. And bragging all about how they're gonna come up with telltale breath with sense and fun of life.
The Madison Public Library has entrusted to me for the purpose of improving
this from my boy. That lady over there is your sister, young man. Well, when's my mom going to ask you to her party? Are you going around?
No. Eulalie McKechnie Shen for leading us in the singing. And Jason Squires for his stereoptic and slides. And Ethel Koppelmeyer, our fine player piano.
All right!
As the mayor, I'd like to welcome you River Citizens to our 4th of July exercises set up here in Madison Gymnasium on account of the weather. The members of the school board will now present a patriotic tableau. The members of the school board will not be presenting a patriotic tableau. Some disagreements about costumes, I suppose. Instead, the Watanee girls of the local wigwam, Hiawatha, will present a spectacle, my wife, in which my wife will play a leading part.
Right on time, Smith, you watch.
Hey,